Hi, and welcome to episode 28 of Trains in World Shorts. Today, we are driving the S-Bahn S3 service from Köln, or it's just outside Köln, to Mammendorf. And this is the 919 service in the BR423. Munchen, Hackerbrook. That's where we're driving it from. Let's go. Oh, we've got to put a key in. And we're off to Mammendorf, aren't we? So, go down to Zug. Nope, that's the wrong one. Should be Fizz. Then Root. Then Zug Verb. And it's Mammendorf. It is on here somewhere. There you go, it's S3 service to Mammendorf. Right, we're also going to turn CIFR on as well. So, do that as enter. And go down to G. And I think it's here actually. Get off, let me sit in the seat. Hello, sit in the seat. So we're going to set the train up before we go anyway. PZB, LZB. I've not used LZB and I've got to learn it. I have to learn it. So we're using CIFR. Get the old lights on and we depart. Lock the doors. Passenger lights are on. Cab lights off. Headlights. Slap them on. If it's cold, we'll stick the window heating onto defrost. And that's a bit crap, that horn. Very. Right. Okay. Just make sure that we've got ourselves all set up right. We've even got coloured LED as well. Top. And on the side as well. That looks quite nice. I like that. Nice little addition. I'll take the added addition of those. Take the frame rate off as well. And motion blur. And I think we'll be ready for the off. Next stop is Munchen Donnersbrücken. Donnersbergen Brook. That's a mouthful. So I think I tried doing this a few weeks ago and I failed because I went through a red signal. Because apparently you've got to be really, really harsh with the brakes on this. Apparently. Give it about 80% on the old brake. So it's going to be starting and stammering about. It's on the Munchen to Ausburg route, which we don't really have a lot on them. We only have the ICE and the BR423 on here at the moment. Okay, that's our train there, Mammendorf. Mm-hmm. load the passengers off. Who's on? Well, a nice little snowy day. It's a bit tight fit in there, isn't it? Hurst Garten platform were at 9:24. These are nice little accelerating units. So initially, if we had the other three layers on, which is the regional service, the freight trains, well, basically the Doppelstock and the freight trains, and I think it's the BR422, I think. Was this the 422? No, this is the 423. Then we'd have about nearly 400 odd services. As it is, we got 300. So, yeah. So it kind of only adds about an extra 100 and something with the freight and the other sun service on, so yeah, you've got more obviously of these services because they run more frequent. And I'm already running 2 minutes late. Oh, I do apologise. Gives you a nice overall view of the approach range to the yard as well. I'm not sure whether there's going to be ice trains up in here. Don't look as though there will be. Our train. Munchen Lame at platform 1. So there's one ice train in there, BR403. just have a quick look. Well, you can't go any further. That's a bit of a shame. Oh, hold on. What was that? Strange having a bike park thingy there. That's a bit laggy around here, isn't it? What on earth are they doing? Strange people. They could be potential customers then. Munchen passing platform 8. 9:29. Well, we should be there by now, but we're already going to be late. Under 2 miles to go. This is where we pass over the ice lines. Oh, I better slow down a bit. Better. Get a put away shot. Oh. we end up, I think we stop about here somewhere, I think it is, all around about here. Depot over there, look. Just a couple of trains in there, not many. Stop. Passengers hitting the bulkhead. I can hear him now. Thump, 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 thump. Oops. Oops. And oops. Oh, how pass it? How far do we pass? Well, one of them. I hope none of the passengers jumped out through the wrong doors then. That'd be silly, wouldn't it? Munchen Lochhausen. Platform 2. 9:34. So we're running late. Yay! So I'm recording this on the night where we actually get the, or the day before we get the update for the DBR 463, or sorry, the DBR BR, the DBBR 363 shunter with, I think, the cement wagons. And the Great Western Express and the Northern Trans Pennine route become available. So I should be downloading them later on this evening and having a quick look at them. But at least she's not sliding along the rails just yet. Again, I've missed the stop, kind of. So I can't get down there. Okay. But what I mean, I might as well pick that up. How many stops we got then? That's where we're stopping. Another 7 stops. I've opened the wrong doors, haven't I? Stupid boy. Under a 2 mile run. So I do apologise if you hear me yawning, I'm a bit tired. Not a full day's work. Tell you what, they do have some elaborate design stations. Germany. Is as well. Oh. I did show you. There you go. It tells you that there's a day I'm 4 minutes late. But of course, that one's on time. So the only other train you're going to see running on here is the ice train, the BR-403, but I'm not sure how often they do run. I think it's roughly about an hour, so we'll probably end up be seeing more 422s. you will be able to use freight trains on here if you use the scenario created, the quick drive thing. And you can use all the other locos that you can't use off on the layers. You know, you have got them, so you can use them. But you have to use them. You can't use them in the obviously through the layers provided through the game. So you have to use them. Where are we going there? Oh, I see. Taking a little detour to the station. So you have to use them for the through the scenario creator. Yep, as you can see, there's a lot of pop-up as well, but that's due to the memory limitations. It doesn't bother me. You know, I know some people get really anal about it. But, yep. Where are we? We're there. I think it's about roughly about here. It's not very often I've done the S-Bahn services. I usually just do the ice ones, but I'm going through the journeys. So basically I've started streaming three times a week now, so Tuesdays I stream what my Discord server members ask for. If you all know what the Discord server address is, it will be in the description down below. Thursdays basically are journey and timetable Thursdays, and then Saturdays scenario Saturdays. So I just go through and do the scenarios, basically. Obviously Thursday I do a live stream, and Thursday is when Dovetail usually bring new content out. So I usually do like the training manuals and then do the odd. And I'll do the training manuals for the locos that appear, and then I'll do one scenario. So heading to Esting platform 2. many stations we got? Probably about another three. Officially 5 minutes late at the moment, so I suspect we'll be a little bit longer. Apparently you have to be really aggressive on the brakes. Platform 5, a bit of a big station. Yes, I know VB8, just be quiet. I have BB8 wandering around my room. Yes, he does, he's a little Spiro BB8, and he just wanders around my room just making silly noises. Him wandering around yesterday and he fell down the stairs, which wasn't a really good thing to do. So I thought I better not have him done in my live stream. So in this update, they also like kind of did the they did a bit of memory optimization so that for consoles, so that we'd be able to use the three layers in this in here. Again, I like this sort of route, because basically, as I was saying in my live stream the day before I recorded this, is that you get on the German routes, you get a lot of elevation change, you get a lot of routes running together. Got a very funny feeling. I'm gonna have to slow down for this because I've got a brake. I've got a red. Oh, we've got a green. Okay. But I've got to slow down to stop anyway. Be nice to see an ice train come running past us. red light, so yeah, I want to try and stop before it. I will stop before it, alright, because it's about another 100 odd yards up the line. Does that mean there's one behind us coming up? Hopefully. Point 8, we've got mounting over bay, and 2 miles, we've got a 50 mile an hour limit, and we've got a yellow signal. Mounting over bay, a one track signal, one track platform, signal station. It is, look. Mammendorf is the next destination, and this is where we terminate. Thank you.
brought about the speed limit then.
On your word.
Nice train just running through as well. But there we go. I believe we've reached our destination, and also seems though they got like a here. Oops, they got like a turnback siding like they got on the Bakerloo line. So you run up to there, you run up to here, stop, change round, and then do the run back to thingy. Under 45 minutes and I get a bronze, which I'm not surprised. 12,000. Right, so yeah, let's continue that a second, see what it says. I might just do the run back. Ah, no. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, I won't do the run back then. Yes, so thank you all for watching this. This was episode 28. And basically, yeah, this will be up in a few... Well, you should be seeing this soon. But yeah, if you've enjoyed it, slap us a like, hit the subscribe button, and press the old bell for notifications of when I upload new videos, go online, make community posts, or go live. So yeah, thank you all very much, and I will hopefully see you in the next one. Goodbye.